This is milking a fish. So you need to go gently. You can see the white bit is the milt, which is the sperm. This is from a male goldfish during springtime. And you can tell the way that it's a male goldfish, because if you look at the operculum, you can actually see some of these raised white spots here. And also on the pectoral fin, which is a lot more apparent in the water.